Who did take away the sins of all? Βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, ναι και αγίου. Σ' ακόμη Και αυτός έδωκε τους μεν Αποστόλους, τους δε προφήτας, τους δε Ευαγγελιστάς, τους δε ποιμένας και διδασκάλους, προς τον κατοικισμό των Αγίων, εις έργων διακονίας, εις οικοδομήν του σώματος του Χριστού, μέχρι καταντήσομεν εις πάντας εις την ενότητα της πίστεως και της επιγνώσεως του Υιού του Θεού, εις άντραν τέλειον, εις μέτρων ηλικίας του πληρώματος του Χριστού.
Μόνος πίεσαι εδώ. Let your mercy, O Lord, be upon us. Rejoice in the Lord, all you righteous. The reading is from St. Paul's letter to the Ephesians.
Let us be attentive.
Brethren, grace was given to each of us according to the measure of Christ's gift. Therefore it is said, when he ascended on high, he led a host of captives, and he gave gifts to men. In saying he ascended, what does that mean but that he had also descended into the lower parts of the earth? He who descended is he who also ascended far above all the heavens, that he might fill all things. And his gifts were that some should be apostles, some prophets, some evangelists, some pastors and teachers, to equip the saints for the work of ministry, for building up the body of Christ, until we all attain to the unity of the faith and knowledge of the Son of God, to mature manhood, to the measure of the stature of the fullness of Christ.
Peace be unto you, the preacher.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Sophia, orsia, cusque tua iu evangelio, veni paci,
in nomen magni su,
et tu cadama terra iu magneto la viosma, prospera.
Vosa singilia vosa si,
toque noi cino acusa soisus oti Ioannis peridoti, Αναχώρησεν εν την Γαλιλαίαν και καταλαφών αυτήν την Ναζαρέτ καθόν κατόκισεν εις Καπερναούμ και παραθάω αστίαν και ορίας Ζαβούλων και Νεφαλήν πλήνα πληρωθεί τον ήθεν διά Ισαίου του προφήτου λέγοντος Ή Ζαβούλων και Ή Νεφθαλήμ, οδόν θαλάσσις περάν του Ιουδαίου, Γαλιλαία των εθνών και λαός, ο καθημένος εν σκότη, είδε φως μέγα και της καθημένης, εν χώρα και σκιά θράτου, φως ανέπτυλεν αυτής. Από τότε ήξα το ο Ιησούς πλήσεν και λέγουν μη μετανοείται ούγι και να η βασιλέα των ουρανών. Gospel is according to St. Matthew, let us be attentive. At that time when Jesus heard that John had been arrested, he withdrew into Galilee, and leaving Nazareth, he went and dwelt in Capernaum, by the sea, in the territory of Zebulun and Naphtali. That was what was spoken by the prophet Isaiah might be fulfilled. The land of Zebulun and the land of Naphtali, toward the sea across the Jordan, Galilee of the Gentiles. The people sat in darkness, having seen a great light. And for those who sat in the region, the shadow of death, light was dawn. From that time, Jesus began to preach, saying, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand.
Lord, sanctify us. Lord, sanctify
us. Oh, posse posse crosses to find the best in the Domini. Jesus, open up there, moment. Πατρίκο κολλώσει το Αγίο Πνεύμα την Ιντιάγη και Ιησούς αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Both now and forever.
and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Sanctifice our
Η μία να γίνεται από την Thank you. Oh,
Lord.